Hi, I'm Emily Harper from Passions. Welcome to the NBC Daytime Update.
It's a great week on Days of Our Lives. Carrie and Lucas find out they're not pregnant after all.
There is no baby.
What?
Then Mimi reveals the big secret she's been keeping from Belle and Sean.
Sean is Claire's father, not Philip.
And Steve and Kayla search for clues to his past and uncover a shocking revelation.
I'm his wife.
Big surprises and shocks on Days and on Passions.
Fancy dreams of making love to Luis, but Luis still proclaims his love for Sheridan.
I'm not going to live here if I can't be with Sheridan.
Then, speaking of love, Miguel can no longer resist Kay's lust potion and gives in to her seduction. And finally, a new man enters Teresa's life. Has she met her match, and how will Ethan deal with it?
I'm Emily Harper, and that was your NBC Daytime Update for Days of Our Lives and Passions. For more on these stories, go to NBC.com. I'll see you next week.